Hi, this is Vicky Kaushal and you're watching Bollywood Hangama. On huge popular demand, we have with us finally national award winning actor Vicky Kaushal. Pleasure having you with us.
Thank you, Faridun.
How does it feel, national award winner?
बहुत खुश हूँ, बहुत खुशी हो रही है and yeah, I feel blessed कि इतना कुछ, इतना खूबसूरत, इतनी कोई खूबसूरत चीज इतनी जल्दी हुई लाइफ में.
I was just discussing with my colleagues a short while back and so I was watching one of your interviews, one of your radio visits and you have these observations about background music कैसा होगा भूत के भूत में and whether it's maybe over the top or maybe it should be like it will be subtle. So my observation was that this guy will surely direct at some point of time. No, seriously.
नहीं फरीदुन, द मोर आई एम डूइंग फिल्म्स नाउ ना उतना ही मुझे लगता है कि यार ये डायरेक्शन बहुत बड़ी जिम्मेदारी है. इट्स अ ह्यूज ह्यूज रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी एंड इट्स नॉट ओनली अबाउट मेकिंग अ फिल्म, इट्स नॉट ओनली अबाउट शूटिंग अ फिल्म, इट स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम क्रिएटिंग अ स्टोरी, ब्रिंगिंग अ टीम टुगेदर, पिचिंग इट टू प्रोड्यूसर्स एंड then getting an approval from 200 people and getting them to your frequency, then making your film according to your vision, your expression, and बहुत कुछ सीखना है अभी. वो director की बहुत बड़ी जिम्मेदारी हो जाती है.
I'm sure, but जैसे मुझे याद है कि उरी में भी हम लोग जब बात कर रहे थे तो आपने बहुत एक interesting सी चीज़ आपने बताई थी कि एजेंट्स होते हैं उनके जो बॉडी लैंग्वेज लोग यूज करते हैं, जो साइन लैंग्वेज जो यूज करते हैं, दैट वाज समथिंग दैट यू आर टोटली इन्वेस्टेड इनटू योर कैरेक्टर एंड आई हैव मेट मेनी एक्टर्स यू नो, बट आपका जो प्रिपरेशन है वो मुझे कुछ थोड़ा सा काफी अलग लगता है.
आई लाइक इट, फॉर एग्जांपल आई रियली एंजॉय द प्रोसेस ऑफ मेकिंग अ फिल्म. लाइक इवन इफ आई एम ऑन अ सेट, आई एम वेरी क्यूरियस अबाउट व्हाट द अदर डिपार्टमेंट्स आर डूइंग. कि अच्छा ये कैमरा अगर ऐसा लगा रहे हैं तो वो क्या सोच के ऐसा लगा रहे हैं, ये डायरेक्टर अगर ऐसे एडिट सोच रहा है तो वो क्यों ऐसे सोच रहा है, ऐसा क्यों नहीं सोच रहा है, तो वो साउंड क्या होगा. बट विद द हॉरर जॉनर वो और भी ज्यादा सोचना पड़ा मुझे, विच आई वॉज नॉट प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर, क्योंकि काफी कुछ आपकी स्टोरी टेलिंग टेक्निकल वे में हो रही है. एक्सप्रेशन तो है ही, आपकी स्टोरी टेलिंग चल रही है ऑन एन इमोशनल वे, बट वो कितना अंधेरा होगा, कितना लाइट दिखना चाहिए, कितनी इन्फॉर्मेशन आप विजुअली दे रहे हो नहीं दे रहे हो, कहाँ से कितना साउंड आएगा, ये सीन साइलेंस में होगा या इसका अलग एक साउंड ट्रैक आएगा, उस हिसाब से मेरे एक्सप्रेशन सटल लगेंगे या लाउड लगेंगे, तो हॉरर में बहुत टेक्निकल हो जाता है. तो इस वजह से इस पर्टिकुलर फिल्म में जैसे मैं ज्यादा अपने मॉनिटर में काम चेक नहीं करता हूँ व्हाइल आई एम शूटिंग फॉर अ सीन, बट इन दिस आई हैड टू सिट विद भानु एंड सी कि अच्छा यार ये अगर तू बाद में वो जो पैरानॉर्मल थिंग दैट आई एम लुकिंग एट, वो जो अगर तू पोस्ट में क्रिएट करेगा, देन हाउ वुड इट एग्जैक्टली लुक, सो दैट माय थिंग इज इट जस्ट फियर और एम आई गेटिंग रिपल्स्ड ऑल्सो. क्योंकि आप यूज टू नहीं होते ऐसा कुछ देखने के, यू नो कि बिकॉज इट्स एन अगली लुकिंग क्रीचर, देन आप इट्स नॉट जस्ट फियर, इट्स ऑल्सो कि क्या है, मतलब यू नो, सो ऑल ऑफ दैट नीडेड टू बी चेक्ड. सो इट बिकेम अ वेरी टेक्निकल थिंग, बट इन जनरल एज जस्ट एन आर्टिस्ट आई एम अ वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड एंड एन एंथुजियास्टिक पर्सन ऑन सेट. लाइक आप मुझसे 3 घंटे वेट करा लो, 5 घंटे वेट करा लो, मैं वैन में कम बैठूंगा, मैं सेट पर कोने में ज्यादा बैठूंगा, देखता हूँ कि कौन क्या कैसे, लाइटमैन भी कहाँ चढ़ के क्या लगा रहा है, क्या टेक्निकल टर्म्स क्या है, समझता रहता हूँ मैं.
बट यू वर एन असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर.
आई वॉज एन असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर ऑन गैंग्स ऑफ वासेपुर.
एंड इवन आई बिलीव इन बॉम्बे वेलवेट यू हैड अ स्मॉल रोल.
यस आई डिड, आई हैड अ वेरी स्मॉल रोल इन बॉम्बे वेलवेट वेयर आई वॉज द असिस्टेंट टू केके's कॉप. Part, yeah.
That's what Karan Johar said at the promo launch.
Yeah.
Your journey as an actor from Masaan to Raman Raghav and Razi and then Sanju, you just have this entire big film in terms of box office and Uri goes on to, I think, do magic stuff, but not only in terms of box office, but even in terms of the impact that it had. Now you're having Bhoot. Yeah. So this journey that you had from an award-winning film that goes to Cannes and now these expectations of box office from you. How has the trajectory been like?
It's been very organic. That's what I find it very thankful about, ki organic rahi hai. It's been step by step. Nothing's been overnight. What you were saying about these expectations and the films doing in a certain way, I actually leave the success and failure with that film only. I don't take it to my next film or I don't take it in general with me. That is for the people to view, look at me in whatever light they want to look at me as. But main agar Uri ka ek success raha hai, to main use Uri ke saath hi rakhta hun. Usko main Bhoot pe nahi aane deta. In my functioning for Bhoot, in my processing for Bhoot. Agar kisi film ka failure raha hai, kuch critical raha hai, main usi film tak rakhta hun. Usko bhi carry forward nahi karta. So it helps me be sane. It helps me be true to my craft. And not let get that contaminated by success or failure. अगर किसी फिल्म को सक्सेस मिला तो आई कीप सेइंग टू माय सेल्फ दैट वो फिल्म को सक्सेस मिला है. इट्स नॉट, ऑफकोर्स उस सक्सेस के फ्रूट्स इवन आई एम काइंड ऑफ मुझे भी मिल रहे हैं उसके, और उस वजह से मुझे भी पॉपुलैरिटी मिल रही है और प्यार मिल रहा है. ऑफ कोर्स मैंने मेहनत की है और वो मेहनत रंग लाती है, अगर आपके लोग कहते हैं कि आपकी एक्टिंग बहुत पसंद आई है, बट मैं उसको उस फिल्म के साथ ज़्यादा जोड़ता हूँ रादर देन मी. अगर उरी सक्सेसफुल है तो वो उरी सक्सेसफुल है, और उरी के सक्सेस की वजह से मैं सक्सेसफुल हूँ. आई डोंट रियली टेक दैट अपॉन माई सेल्फ, सो इट हेल्प मी काइंड ऑफ बी ऑन अ वेरी न्यूट्रल ग्राउंड एवरी टाइम आई एम शूटिंग फॉर अ फिल्म.
नाउ टॉकिंग अबाउट भूत, the director is someone who likes the genre as
yeah.
well. Does that help that he understands
very
a lot of
so.
technicalities?
Very much so. It's already a scary thought. अगर एक director आके बोले मैं horror film बनाना चाहता हूँ पर मुझे अच्छे नहीं लगती horror film. वो already एक horror film है. तो it was very helpful that Bhanu is a horror film enthusiast. वो horror film देखना पसंद करता है. उनकी रुचि already when he's thinking of a story it goes into that genre automatically. That's always helpful that instinctively that's happening from him. You know, and it's all about the instinct when you're trying to create a film. So in this, like, I am scared of watching films, horror films. Shashank is scared of watching horror films. Karan is scared of watching horror films. So we needed a director who loved watching horror films.
There's something interesting about you that when you met for Uri, you told me that you've lost the muscles that you had gained for
Uri.
Usually, what happens in the film industry that you know that if people like to flaunt their biceps and you know their physique and they stick to it. The roles are written around that and they always are very conscious and narcissistic about the way they look. But you don't fall into that trap.
I don't, because mujhe I want to be remembered for my parts more than I want to be remembered as Vicky Kaushal. So mujhe ye hota hai ki jo part mila hai usko mujhe sachai se karna hai. So agar if there is a guy who has to be thin, I can't go with a six-pack abs and bulging biceps, and it won't. I'm not true to the character, and no matter how good I am, how good looking I am, how my 18 abs bhi leke chale jaunga, but if it's not the requirement of the character, people are not going to appreciate those abs, you know, or that look. So I have to be very, very true to my part. So and there are many examples that you look at where you feel ki yaar, you know, you don't have that kind of a body, but there's also this thing about having a presence in front of the camera. Like for example, for me the best example is like when Dhanush comes in front of a camera, that presence is much stronger than probably a guy who's got the best physique in the world. His presence is that strong. You know, so I feel if you're true to that character, mentally, emotionally and physically, people are going to accept you and love you for that.
Vicky, we've taken a few fan questions. They've been requesting for a really long time. So let's utilize this time and let's quickly take a few. This is Fennel Seta from Mumbai. Did you visit Juhu Beach to check out the MV Wisdom ship when it was stuck in June 2011? The film seems inspired from this incident.
This incident was the germ for this film. Jab 2011 mein Wisdom aayi thi Juhu Beach par, Bhanu was the guy who was traveling in a rickshaw and he was very intrigued by what was there and he went on to Juhu Beach to click pictures. I didn't go to the Juhu Beach, but I obviously Juhu Beach is an open area, so when you're traveling and you're going across Juhu Beach, I had seen the ship and I knew what the episode was. I had read it in the papers and I had seen it also. Yeah.
This is Jasmine from Toronto, Canada. Is the atmosphere on set different when filming for a horror movie?
It's not different in a very spooky way that hum bhi horror mein hote hain, hum bhi us element mein hote hain. But of course, there is this seriousness that a set is in because like I said, it's a very technical process. So all the departments are coming together and to try and achieve it and to try and get the thing that we need to get it. But otherwise, it's a very healthy, fun atmosphere that is there that, you know, you kind of making a film in a good mood is the right way to make a film. But of course, when you're working and it's serious work going on.
In fact, you've said in one of the interviews that it's a bit strange that you're supposed to be alone in the scene, but there are 150 people around you on the set.
So those kind of funny things happen ki when you see my face in a frame, but outside the frame there are like 150 people. Koi boom leke ekdam yahin pe khada hota hai, koi yahan se pairon ke beech mein koi khada hota hai kabhi, aur ye kabhi kabhi hota hai, aisa nahi ki hamesha hota hai. But there are sometimes I am in an empty ship. But it's not that empty when you're actually shooting. If you take a picture from behind the camera, you'll see that there are like a lot of people around you.
This is Pranjal from Delhi. How difficult was this film for you? Did you find it difficult compared to the other films?
It was not difficult, but I feel tricky is the right word. It was tricky. There were a lot of things that I had to learn for this film. Not in terms of skill, but to understand. To be on set and to understand the grammar of it. To understand ki haan yaar, yahan pe kaafi cheeze on set nahi hai, ye baad mein create hongi. There's a lot of imagination that goes into play. मेरे पास वैसा वो सीन्स नहीं थे कि यार मैं एक सेट ऑफ को एक्टर्स हैं एंड वी सिट टुगेदर एंड वी लाइक वी वी जैम्ड एंड रिहर्स बट देन वी आर लाइक वी आर प्लेइंग ऑफ ईच अदर्स एनर्जी ऑल्सो बिकॉज आई एम इन अ हॉन्टेड शिप अलोन आई डोंट हैव एनीबडी टू प्ले ऑफ प्ले दैट यू नो प्ले ऑफ विद सो वो कोई वो नहीं था एंड प्लस जो गोस्ट है समटाइम्स दैट्स ऑल्सो क्रिएटेड इन पोस्ट कि अच्छा ये सिर्फ एक whatever this thing will happen and you are not actually seeing it happening on set you are sitting with your VFX team and actually asking them ki kya hoga create because right now they have also not created it's going to be created
later
so kya hoga exactly main kya dekh raha hu exactly so there are sketches being presented to you there are things that are shown to you ki aisa kuch hoga storyboarding hoti hai but then at the end of the day what you're imagining is what you're seeing at that on that day but then what gets created if it's anything different from your imagination then it might look off so bahut technical ho jata hai so yeah
this is Prabhakar Mukhi from Bankura West Bengal what's the best part of your success so far and what would you like to achieve as you continue
the best part about my success so far is that it's given by you and it's not my own it is I know I'm very well aware that आप दे भी सकते हैं तो आप ले भी सकते हैं मुझसे सो बट आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दैट मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा मिला है इसका अभी मतलब हाल ही में जो पिछली फिल्म हुई है आई एम हैप्पी दैट इट्स हैपेंड इन अ ऑर्गेनिक वे इट्स हैपेंड इन अ वेरी स्टेप बाय स्टेप वे सो दैट आई एम हैप्पी अबाउट बट मेरी खुशी से ज़्यादा दैट मेरी सक्सेस की खुशी जब आप अपने पेरेंट्स की आंखों में देखते हो दैट्स व्हेन यू फील कि हाँ ये सक्सेस है इसका मतलब शायद सक्सेस है कई बार आपको रियलाइज नहीं होता But I think my parents, my family is living my success more than me. And that's how I want to keep it.
This is Surbhi from Lucknow. Tell us if you have personally experienced any scary moment in your life.
Surbhi, mere saath na, ye hota hai, sleep paralysis hota hai, kabhi kabhi. Where you kind of wake up in the middle of the night and you can't move your limbs, you can't move your body at all. Your mind is woken up, your eyes are open, but you can't even scream or your body doesn't move at all. And it's a very scary experience because it's kind of, you feel like there's somebody sitting on top of you and pressing you down. So that happens with me, but it's got like a scientific reason to it that you're so tired, your body is so tired that even if your mind wakes up, your body is refusing to wake up. That's what it's written. But otherwise, मतलब गांव में जब हम जाते थे तो बहुत किस्से सुनते थे पता नहीं गांव में भूत ज्यादा होते हैं पर गांव में किस्से कुछ कुछ सुनते थे कि ऐसा कुछ हुआ है वहां ऐसा कुछ हुआ है नाना जी के साथ ऐसा हुआ था तो मैं उन कहानियों को मान जरूर लेता हूं मैं उनको क्वेश्चन नहीं करता नहीं ऐसा कुछ नहीं होता मैं मान लेता हूं बहुत इजीली
दिस इज कुमार फ्रॉम भुवनेश्वर उड़ीसा रूमर सेइंग यू आर प्लेइंग ऑपोजिट टू अक्षय सर इन धूम 4 इज इट ट्रू
नहीं नहीं बिल्कुल भी नहीं ऐसा मैं पहली बार सुन रहा हूँ अभी ऐसा कुछ
अच्छा सो दिस इज लाइक दीज आर योर फैंस दिस इज साजिब पाल फ्रॉम चित्तगांव बांग्लादेश आई लिसन दैट एवरी राइटर वंस वांट टू राइट अ हॉरर स्टोरी डायरेक्टर्स लाइक करण जौहर अनुराग सर एटसेट्रा बट नाउ एक्टर्स आर डूइंग सेम व्हाट इज द रीजन बिहाइंड दैट
आई कांट टॉक अबाउट अदर एक्टर्स बट फॉर मी इट्स नॉट फॉर मी इट्स जस्ट अ स्क्रिप्ट एन इंडिविजुअल स्क्रिप्ट आई रीड अ स्क्रिप्ट and if it stays back with me then I do it and of course if it's a genre that I've not explored before All the more reason to do it. So for me, ऐसा नहीं है कि horror है तो कर लेते हैं या नहीं करते हैं. For me, if as a story, it's staying with me, then I dive into it.
This is Tyra from Rajasthan. How excited is he for shooting with big star cast for Takht?
Extremely excited. Extremely excited. Just yesterday evening, I had a full blown dialogue narration by Karan. For that, so it's completely fresh, and we start shooting in a month's time. Very excited, Ranveer, Alia, Janvi, Anil Kapoor saab, Bhumi. वो स्टार कास्ट जी मैं भूल तो नहीं रहा हूँ किसी के नाम बट आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड टू वर्क विद देम लाइक रणवीर जस्ट ही इज अ मास्टर इन दिस genre and very eager to learn from him Anil Kapoor saab his energy Alia I've worked with so I know what she's capable of and what kind of talent she is so I'm very very excited it's a very potent family drama set in the Mughal time and of course I've been directed by Karan before for Lust Stories but it was just a small episode but I'm waiting for something like this to explode
this is Sanket Ambulje and the question is please ask this question to Vicky Kaushal are you dating Katrina Kaif This is one of your fans.
What's his name?
Sanket Ambulje.
Sanket. Yeah. Sanket ji, dekhiye, I hope you respect this. I really want to guard my personal life to some extent because what happens is if you open up, there it leads to discussions and interpretations and misinterpretations, and that is something not inviting most of the times. Right. So I guess it's better that way, that I guard my personal life to some extent and I don't want to like open up about anything.
After these fan questions, we'll have a rapid fire.
Yeah,
he rocks in the rapid fires. Which is the scariest Bollywood movie you have ever watched?
Rat.
What makes Bhoot different from all the other Bollywood horror films?
It's geography of being on a haunted ship. Because me lagta, if you're a part of the haunted ship and you get stuck there, no matter how much I will help you, you scream, nobody's gonna hear it.
Last horror film that made you laugh rather than making you scared?
There's an English horror film that I recently saw. It was a genuine horror film, but because I was watching it with a set of friends who were a bigger fattus than me, it became like a comical experience for all of us.
What's your biggest insecurity?
I don't know if it's insecurity, but I feel like there's this fear where I feel that one day I'll just wake up and I wouldn't know how to act. And all of this would just go. Like, I am like that validation from a director that, you know, you gave a good take. And the part that DiCaprio played in Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, that an actor goes through that phase where, you know, once he was in a good time and then there's a bad time, not in terms of his fame or anything, but in terms of his own talent, where it's kind of worn out now. And he's trying to revive that. That is a very scary phase.
If you were a girl and you had to impress Vicky Kaushal in 10 seconds, what would you say?
Hi, Vicky. I'm really interested in you and I really feel like impressing you. And I'm really, really trying hard to think of something cool, but I couldn't.
If you were stuck in a haunted house for a day, which two celebs would you want to be there with you and why?
Karan Johar. Because I feel it's going to be a very entertaining experience. Because I know there will be somebody more scared than me, so I'll feel better. Second would be Rajkumar Rao.
Which film would you call India's best horror film?
I don't know. I haven't watched many horror films, but I think the last by Ramu Sir, which was Bhoot also, I think that had a huge impact.
These are the most asked questions on Google about you. Which car does Vicky Kaushal own?
Mercedes SUV.
How much does Vicky charge per movie?
That differs.
What is Vicky Kaushal's height?
6'2".
So these are not the Google questions now, but a song you like to sing in the shower?
They're mostly Punjabi songs. Right now it's Old School by Sidhu Moosewala.
Something about you that many people don't know?
That I don't like to wear watches. I've not worn a single watch in my life.
A book that you're currently reading?
I unfortunately come across stories through scripts only. I'm not much of a reader of books.
Sara Ali Khan ya Ananya Pandey, who is someone that you're more interested to work with right now?
Sara Ali Khan.
Bhool Bhulaiya ya Stri, your favorite horror comedy?
Stri.
Action comedy ya romantic comedy?
Action comedy.
You are hot. Yeah, you are cute. The better compliment for you?
Hot.
The toughest one, butter chicken ya chicken tandoori?
Butter chicken.
Do you believe in ghosts?
Yes.
Have you ever had a paranormal experience?
Sort of.
Have you ever had a crush on your co-star?
Yeah.
Your first celebrity crush?
Madhuri Dixit.
What do you sleep in at night?
A pajama and ganji.
Most common myth about you amongst media?
There's no myth. I don't know. I can't think of any.
A director that you would want to work with?
Zoya Akhtar.
Zoya Akhtar?
Yeah.
Why is that?
I feel she's
everyone
fantastic.
Would want to do that. Yeah,
she's really fantastic. Yeah.
Thank you very much for your time.
And that was quite rapid.
That has to be that. That's the idea.
Now I'm missing a co-star with me. I would have won it. If there's a co-star, then I become very slow.
Manoj, Yami was, we got a great response.
Akhrot. I keep telling everyone that it was this show where even I discovered that she doesn't know the meaning of that. Like, I really discovered in the middle of the show and I couldn't believe it.
That she didn't know that.
I was very happy that you asked her that question. It's a big revelation for the team also.
So Vicky, thank you very much and all the best.
Thank you so much.
That's what we have from Bollywoodorama. Keep on watching.
Hi, this is Vicky Kaushal and you're watching Bollywood Hangama.